Only now do we find out the truth about how the soldiers of the Ukrainian insurgent army stood up against the Nazis. Her call sign was Nadia. But only after 60 years we found out the real name of this brave fighter. Mother and two brothers of Halina Kuzmenko died during the Holodomor. Her dad was executed as political prison. The girl was saved by the relatives from Donbas. When Nazis came to Donetsk, Halina joined the own resistance and became a machine gun operator. Shoulder to shoulder with her brethren and not sparing herself, she was fighting to liberate her land from the invaders. In 1946, she was arrested by the NKVD while recovering from typhoid. Soviet tribunal sentenced Halina to 10 years in Gulag. She did not surrender and did not betray her comrades in the Ukrainian insurgent army. Halina Kuzmenko, Nadia. The memory of our heroes stays with us forever.